this is Midnight Star on the Soul Train, and one they call a snake in the grass.
What kind of food do you think
feel pretty, Sherelle, and so are you. You look gorgeous.
Thank you.
That's been a very important record for you. What do you think was the appeal of Everything I Miss at Home?
Oh, God. The appeal to the song was actually, it was basically happening in my life at the time. And believe it or not, everybody was just going through that kind of trauma. And I decided to just record about it, because a lot of people don't get a chance to actually say how they really feel. So if I can sing about it, then it hit a lot of homes then.
So you think it touched a lot of people?
Oh, it touched many houses. Hopefully nobody gets into a fight about this, but it has touched a lot of hearts and homes.
You know, you still, you reside in Detroit, and you record in Minneapolis with Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis, right?
Yeah.
And this current album took you a good year to record, I understand, right?
Yeah, a complete year.
You also spent some time on the road.
Yeah, I was on the road with Alexander O'Neill. Outside of being on the road with Alexander, I was on the road with my cousin, Pebbles, for a while, and back in the studio, and back in and out, and I had to just come off the road and say, okay, Sherelle, you have to finish your album.
Your cousin Pebbles ain't doing too bad, is she?
Well, she ain't doing bad at all.
Nice to have you with us, Sherelle. We'd like you to come back later and do another song for
sure,
us, okay?
Sure, no problem.
This is Sherelle.
Thank you.
Soul Train Scramble Board, right? You have 60 seconds to correctly unscramble the name of a famous author whose name you should know, and while you jump on that, we're gonna jump on this. Mr. Michael Jackson and Smooth Criminal. Welcome two very exciting performers as they join us to do their lovely remake of the Roberta Flack, Donny Hathaway classic entitled Where Is the Love? The song was produced by Robert Brookins and Stephanie Mills and is contained in the Robert Brookins album entitled Let It Be Me. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Robert Brookins and his special guest, Miss Stephanie Mills.
Where is the love?
Here's the love right here now.
Hello.
That's gorgeous.
How you doing, man?
Robert, good to see you. Yeah. And you, my darling?
Darling. Thank you.
So nice and so wonderful of you to fly in to be with Robert and us. You're such a little sweetheart, yeah. You know? Well, if I had a hit like that, I'd make the trip, too. That's a great song. You and Robert produced that together?
Yeah.
Yes, we did. Yeah. We produced it together. It's on Robert's album. The title of his album is Let It Be Me. Robert wrote some songs on my last album, yeah. An album before that. So he was a producer now turning into an artist.
And you worked with Robert on some other songs on his album, did you?
Yes, we wrote Let It Be Me together and Hold On.
Yeah, and we do.
Remember Robert?
Crazy About Your Love and all that stuff, yeah.
We produced a lot of things. This is my
majority of the album we did.
Robert, what attracted you to Where Is the Love?
Actually, it was our manager that attracted both of us to it. And, you know, she wanted us to do something together. And Donnie Hathaway is my favorite artist. So, you know, we went in that catalog and came up with something that she and I, you know, really liked. So it was good.
Well, when your schedules permit, we'd like to have both of you back again, and certainly you, Robert. Much continued success to
you. Thank you very
much. Good luck with your entire album. And you know I love you, don't you?
Thank you. Thank you, Don.
Robert Brooke and Stephanie Mills.
Talk about the love.
good to see y'all. Come over here, Renee, because, you know, I heard you on the radio the other day, and they was interviewing Starpoint, and you just kind of, you know, you took over the interview. You know that.
No, I don't know that. I just answer the questions, dog.
No. You know how women are. That's where it goes. Women are always taking over.
Let's at least say everybody. We know this is Renee, y'all.
Yes.
Hi,
guys.
Hi, I'm Orlando Phillips.
Hi, I'm Gregory Phillips.
I'm Kai Ademo.
Ernesto Phillips.
And George Phillips.
George Phillips. So, Renee's been sort of a problem here lately. Is that true?
No.
Let me
tell you the truth.
How's things in Annapolis?
Annapolis is beautiful. Annapolis is real good. We're glad to be out in the West Coast, but we want to say hi to all our fans in Annapolis and all over the country.
Hey.
And to two.
You're actually the first people I've ever met from Annapolis. I know that's where the Naval Academy is. And,
right.
And I made the mistake earlier of asking this group, were there any blacks in Annapolis?
I think Ernesto said six.
And I think
at least six.
Ernesto said there's at least six. And I didn't think that was so funny, Ernesto. No, it's a good joke. Now, you guys do fabulous music, and you know I'm one of your biggest fans.
Thank you.
And I understand that the future holds a tour, we guess, right?
Yes. Right now we are in heavy rehearsal in hopes to go out for a big tour in February.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Should be great.
Yes.
Well, it's awfully nice to have you with us again. We'd like you to come back later and do another song, okay?
Sure.
Always Starpoint, ladies and gentlemen.
I don't need commitment. I don't need a man to
Jam. Jam. Oh, jam. 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 Teddy jam for me, yeah. Teddy jam for me, yeah.
your last money. It's all gonna be a stone gas, honey. I'm Don Cornelius, and as always, in parting, we wish you love, peace, and...
A psychic sees terrible tragedy in the cards for Marcy just as she's about to board a plane. Solution, take the Bundys along. With them beside her, what could possibly go wrong? Or what possibly couldn't? Take off with Married with Children, Sunday at 8:30. Now, it's Rushling, next on Fox 11.
This has been a Soul Train Television Network presentation in association with...